Let's celebrate victory for MSU.
No, let's not.